If your mornings do not begin like this, are you even a college student? Hi, I'm Heli and I'm an Indian college going girl, and today I'm going to be sharing with you my skincare routine during college. Now my mornings always begin with me running late, but still I will take my own sweet time to choose my outfit. And that's where my skincare gets compromised. Before I leave my home, the only bit of skincare I can manage to get done is applying a sunscreen. I do travel by local transport because all my 5 years of college, it has been very far from my home. I then head out of home, and if I do not have to tie my shoelaces in the rickshaw, I'll apply some basic makeup. A lipstick, my bronzer as my eyeshadow, my bronzer as my bronzer. And that's pretty much it for my skincare or whatever I do to my skin before I reach college. I then return after a good 7 to 8 hours in the late evening, all knocked out, literally knocked out. I just want to sleep at the wrong time, but I will still drag myself out of bed because I do not want pimples. That's the last thing I want during college. My first step is to actually take my makeup off with a baby wipe. For the longest time, this used to be my only thing in my cleansing for my skincare routine. And I used to wake up with a stuffy face and clogged pores. And that is why I've made one small change, actually the only change to my skincare routine. And you'll see it soon. So the next step is me washing my face with water. Applying my regular face wash. You can use the one that you use every day. I will surely be linking all the products that I've been using in the description box below. So I take a little bit of it and apply it all over my face, especially in the areas where I had put makeup on. Now my old skincare routine included me washing my face with my hands itself, but in that I'd end up missing so many spots. Like sometimes my concealer would still be on if I'd put any. So that's when I started searching for a new skincare cleansing product, and my search ended at 4-Year Luna Play Plus. Now I have to give a big shout out to Masoom Meenawala, Miss Style Fiesta, because 4-Year was in my mind because of her, because I have seen her swear by it. All that I have to do to get that clean unclogged face is wet the device, turn it on, and massage it in circular motions for just about a minute, and it's done. 1 minute mein. I actually take longer to wash my face with my own hands, and I cannot get the same result. The one that I chose is the 4-Year Luna Play Plus because it was in a budget, and if I would have purchased this in the beginning of my college life, it would have lasted me not only all these 5 years but even more, because it's waterproof, it has rechargeable batteries, it's silicone. I am bummed ki pehle kyun nahi dhoonda maine ye. So after I clean my face, I just moisturize it, and instantly, like from the first time that I used it, I've been feeling so clean, so open, like all my makeup residue is properly removed. And my proper last step in my skincare routine is to moisturize my lips, and excess obviously goes on my neck, and that's it. If there was one thing I could change at the beginning of my college life, it would be my cleansing routine. So if you have to take away one thing from this video, take my cleansing routine away. It would have especially helped me because I travel by local transport and dirt gets accumulated in my face even though I don't apply makeup. So cleansing has been very essential, and I've been getting less pimples since the time I've been cleansing properly. I wish I could have avoided them for the rest of the years as well. But this is the skincare routine in my last year of college. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give this a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye. Bye and good night.